strain. I know you've heard stories of mutations and monstrous sights.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up there.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something. Messing with people's bodies.
It's the Bat! Joker wants some stop.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
You heard, Joker!
Get over here, everyone, on me! What happened to you? What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Run out and find a bat. Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Now, come on! He's making you all look stupid! Just one man! One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a team. Go get him!
What are you doing?
Stand down!
last. Never.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, Bat. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be!
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley. November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my...
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
Yeah. And just in case someone does decide to try, we're ready to wait.
If Batman will stop you, you know he will.
The Bat. I'm not scared of the Bat. You see Ego over there? He has a thing for Blaine.
It's the Bat! Finish him off!
Looks like they're cutting the tire with the generator ahead.
Cut your head off, Bats!
You okay, buddy?
Soon? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
My map will help you, Batman.
Persistent one, Bats. Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh. Just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious. Oh, I can't wait.
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them!
Stay here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance. What was that? With us. Right.
footage of you and him leaving your cell last night.
So?
Do I need to spell it out? We know you hypnotized him, or whatever it is you do. We know he took you somewhere, but conveniently, security cameras across the island were mysteriously covered by leaves and flowers at 3 a.m. Now tell me what he is.
I'm not saying a word unless you do exactly what I tell you to do.
That man's as good as dead. Some stuff. I'm gonna do it.
Incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you think you have I must say that? Well, good for you. Do you remember about my arms?
How you guys couldn't stop a taxi? He's here. Don't let him find me.
Entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.